Here's Goldberg, and he might be the greatest comeback story in sports entertainment history. And don't forget about his motivation to return. He wanted to be a superhero to his son and other young children in the WWE Universe. Well, Goldberg will be displaying his superhero-like abilities in what should be a highly physical confrontation.
When you lock horns with Kevin Owens, you're going up against one of the best all-around brawlers in WWE. Nothing KO does is pretty, but everything he does hits hard.
KO's all about substance over style. He's not going to waste time trying to dazzle the crowd with flashy offense. He's just out here to win.
This could be big. Going up high.
Lift off.
Throwing their body.
Boy, what is Kevin Owens' biggest advantage here in this matchup?
It's nothing fancy, but I think KO's ability to absorb a tremendous amount of damage and keep on swinging is going to serve him well in this one.
There's no. He can end it here. Stop the ref count before two.
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
Just like that, Goldberg turns things around. Vicious.
Ooh, well measured. Goldberg moves.
Ooh. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Things didn't look pretty for Owens taking that shot.
Yeah, you can tell Goldberg enjoys showing his superhuman strength with every move.
He got whipped into that corner. Able to reverse.
Oh, man.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Owens running into some trouble.
Goldberg is doing absolutely anything he wants right now.
Shoulder tackle.
Oh, look at this. So ruthless.
Chokeslam? Oh, no.
All the way.
Oh, a spine buster. Crippling.
There is why Goldberg has returned. There is a hero to look up to.
High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward?
Yeah. And here we go now. Top rope. Military press slam. What power.
Complete dive.
From the top.
An unforgiving attack from Goldberg.
Owens is getting shut down at every turn. KO avoids the attack.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
One after another.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
And that stops whatever Goldberg had intended.
Another reversal. Eye for eye here.
Owens at the mercy of his opponent. Goldberg's offense is debilitating. Owens intercepts it. Look at Owens, top row.
The power of Goldberg.
Goldberg is set to erupt. Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see that.
Jackhammer.
Owens cannot recover from that.
Not much fight left in KO, it seems.
Hits him with the counter. Nice clothesline.
The heart of these competitors is showing.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg.
Down with the jackhammer.
Absolute devastation from Goldberg.
Kick out.
We know Owens loved the fight, and he won't let this one go just yet.
And if Goldberg came in not expecting a challenge, he's certainly reassessing the situation now. There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
I can't believe what we just saw.
And you gotta wonder what else Kevin Owens needs to end this.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Oh, God.
Oh, sent flying. And more attacks to his core. Could hinder his offense. And the hits to the core keep coming.
DDT!
This is just brute power.
What a German suplex. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
One, two. No, stops the count at two.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Goldberg able to double step.
He's able to counter Goldberg. Drop kick. Impressive counter by KO.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Spinebuster crippling.
He's lining him up.
Goldberg sees the finish line. This will do it. Up and...
That one has to end this.
A victory for Goldberg.
I think it may be time to start counting again. With a win like that, Goldberg may be embarking on another legendary streak.